Auto shutdown initiated. Auto shutdown canceled.
50 stamina per. 25 health per. I think it's 50 health, 10 stamina. Wow, alright. Duration 7 and 14.
Hey, what's going on, Jim?
I can hear you. Cool.
I'm glad you can hear me. I'm glad I can hear you.
I wasn't sure if I had my settings set up first. And they got the peed up, right?
I think so. But I guess I gotta type it right. Connect. Let me see. Where is that? Oh, okay. Log in. Okay. Yeah, the kids are eating right now because, yeah, I didn't even get a chance to make them dinner, and I got home. Pizza rolls for him, green beans for her because she loves that stuff. And they're watching Coco Melon, so hey. Right. Whoa, what is that? Well, I'm not as advanced as you are, so in my world, so like a spinning tool.
Oh, the spins flax, the fabric. I forgot your character's not that advanced. God.
Wow. Yeah, I think I'm still in the Bronze Age, man.
I think you are too, man. But that's okay. That is okay. You can make piles of coal now. You can make piles of fine wood, core wood. You can make coin piles. You can make coin stacks. A cartography table.
Wow, you've done a lot of work on this,
yes.
on this pearl.
I've been a little busy. Iron cooking station.
What?
Cauldron, spice rack, butcher's table, pots and pans, stone.
Wow, yeah. You put a lot of work into this thing. I'm pretty impressed.
I have a bunch more ideas I haven't done yet that I'm going to do at some point.
Oh my gosh. That space in between the bottom of your fence and the ground is like killing my OCD right now.
Where? I gotta see your OCD get freaked out. Oh, over there.
Yeah. Well, over here too, over by the like the main gate.
Yeah, for purpose.
It's on purpose?
It's on purpose. It's so I can see it for anyone.
Do I want to see where they're going to go? Is it going to kill me?
Maybe. Carefully.
Well, I can get back, right?
Yeah.
Like I said, I didn't get to explore a lot of what you guys did. And I just actually started hitting mine up a little bit more. I've actually expanded my walls just a little bit, and I just have to build some of the spiked stakes for the one of the entrances.
Okay.
What? An artisan table?
Yeah, that's what you get when you Dragon Pearls. Yeah, but you can take Dragon Pearls, Dragon Tears, make an artisan table, but to make the bitter with them. And I need to find bone fragments, raspberries, willow scraps, and frost. What does the guitar do? Do you see the updates to stamina and health? That's a little weird.
Yeah. I kind of like that, actually.
I do too. I'm not sure how it feels in combat. That's what sparks up.
I should eat something. Oh, and they've got little forks next to food in your inventory now.
Yeah, so red's for health, yellow's for stamina. And you can pick and choose what you want. Realistically, I have all your stats. And it tells you how much you gain. That's fantastic.
that slice of sea serpent. It smells fishy.
Yeah, that's really hard to get, so don't consume it.
I'm looking. Turnip seeds.
I'm getting flowers. Apparently an onion. And now we're gonna be getting on the boat here in a little bit. We're gonna go find an onion.
Yo, what's up?
Hello. Let me see. Do I have this? It's not a...
This trophy head looks like Yoda.
Which one?
The fooling trophy?
Oh, the fueling trophy? Yeah,
that would be, I figured as much, but, like... actually taking anything out. I'm like
trying to get
adding
to
my recipe collection. Some of this stuff is just amazing. Deathsquito.
Yeah.
The usual password, or?
It's in the game chat there, Sam, Valheim chat. It's the usual password. Unless I use the password, I don't think I did.
No, I got it.
Yeah, see, I thought it was completely different than, what you had posted. I think before it used to be something else.
You occasionally use variations, but not very often.
Cloud berries.
I still have to figure out tar.
Figure out what?
Tar. I have not figured out tar. It's required for some of the new buildings.
Oh, I don't know. That's a good question.
I figured out some of the other stuff earlier today, but I do not know how to make tar yet. Or not yesterday, earlier today. I'm a little out of it, and I can only go for a little while, then I gotta get the boy to actually sleep.
That's fine. I just my first piece of boar meat.
But I has a shiny.
Do you?
Where are you?
I'm currently gathering ancient wood because I'm going to be making a crystal battle axe.
Yes, I has that.
Carrots, turnips.
It is, so shiny. It's so pretty.
That's why I need that.
Sausages.
You went to wrong portal.
Yeah, I figured I'd just guess.
Repair everything, I guess, and then,
So that's 4 meat now. that. Put everything back, right, Jeff?
Yeah, I didn't take anything out. Okay. I put it in and I put it right back. I'm not like using it for anything.
Oh, I know. I didn't grab.
I
don't know if I have silver.
I had to go gather a shit ton of silver, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, I've gotta go gather food because I'm out of food. Literally. Here, I'll kill these boars. Joking.
And upgrading the axe also requires a lot of silver. It's so pretty.
It really is.
Oh. Get here.
By the way, cloudberries give you 40 stamina now.
Yes, they do.
Okay.
New material, hear me.
There's also now a cartographer's table, which everyone can update and share their respective maps.
I'm out trying to kill things. Yay, raspberries.
Do I have climate or do I find out? Not. Fine. Of course, I use all my fine wood when I need it.
I've got 50 fine wood.
I feel like everything movement wise is a little bit slower, but it's also cleaner.
I was noticing that too.
Oh, hey, guess what? There's a message from the dark side. I could eat another bite. What the heck just happened?
Yes, sir.
Oh no, I inadvertently brought something, another menu up.
Oh.
Goodness. So I went and changed her tire and she thinks she's gonna die.
Why? Because you changed the tire?
Because I changed the tire.
Faith. Faith, God.
It's like, do you even know what you're doing? And like, yeah. It's like,
say rock
berries. New item, book berries.
What berries? Oh, the book berries. Yeah. Those allow you to... You don't have to let you do, right?
Yes, I see what it does.
Okay.
That can be useful. That could be useful.
Oh, I scared the deer away. Oh, but I do have a great dwarf in my sight.
I am terrified, bud. I was expecting to see like some new neck meat, but no, it's just a tail.
Are you all done, baby? Good job.
Change up most of the items that I eat because I really want more stamina. I really feel like now I'm on stamina.
Yeah. CY, I think.
No, it was the very far north point. Is it the other one?
Because we had just sailed back.
Yeah, I think it's the other one.
The southern port? Probably.
I don't have anything to put in the cauldron.
Oh, Yarbar.
Okay, harvesting wood with a battle axe is a bad idea because the horse is trying to kill me. I made way too many trees come down.
Hang on, Josh, I'm coming back.
Like, I see where I could make stews and stuff.
Yeah, I'm coming back. Put down a new forge so that we can cook on the new thing that I'm getting ready to make.
Oh.
The big metal one that's so pretty?
The big metal thingy, yeah. Oh, way! Birch seed.
Nice.
You know, I've been waiting for those.
A while.
Yeah. Like, wood. Now I can. So now I feel so much better. Like, I really don't like it, man. I want to have some fine wood. by the way, Josh. If you go out the main gate, there's a hunter's lodge that I've been building. You can go check a look, take a look at. Back here, you deer.
Hold on, baby. So I need to step away for a minute. I'll be right back.
Okay. Deer meat. You can't eat the raw meat. That's good.
It's for the best. Also create fine wood stacks, core wood stacks, coal piles.
Coin piles.
That made me so happy.
Dude, coin piles. Coal and coin stacks, like. I'm tired enough to put out there. Like, you could do so much things. I have a hunch, based on one of the images, that if we go by a river, and we dig into the, we dig with a hoe through the river, we can get far.
I will either have to make or go get my hoe.
I have one. I'm sure you can make one. You have plenty of iron.
Where did you put it?
So on this side, you record your discoveries, and then you read and update everybody else's by reading the right side. So the box is an upload and the rest of the table is a download.
So it basically opens up your world map more.
So what I see now is everywhere you've been, Tim, except it's got a slightly... The fog of war has been highlighted, so it's still there, but I can see underneath it.
Oh, that's awesome. See that?
And I can see all of your marks, and you can probably see mine where I was making stuff. Which means I can finally figure out all of your portals.
Yeah, hey, you can finally figure them out. That's so cool. Yeah, I'm leaving that there. Right? Why not? Meat hall. My meat hall is right there.
The ones with the cauldrons in it. Oh, it's got meat hooks.
I saw wolf jerky pop up somewhere. So, whereas before you just made bread and pies, you have to make the dough and then throw it into the stone oven underneath wood. And it does have smoke like any other fire, so plan accordingly. Nah. You should be able to make that now.
Well, yep. I can. Gonna grab stone.
Yeah, that's huge. That's why you need the tar. I haven't discovered darkwood. I think you have to get the tar to make the darkwood. That's what I'm thinking. I could be wrong, or it could be in the misty areas. I have not gone there yet. I've built a couple. I will in a second. I'm sorting out my food. So I server hopped for just a minute. It's so pretty though. It only fits a few though, I noticed. Have to go to the cauldron and make it into dough. Hang on, I'm looking. It should require barley flour. It takes 10 barley flour. Have you upgraded your cauldron? Yes, you do. So while you sort that out, I'm going to try and put my son to bed. I will be back in a few minutes. Okay.
Yeah, I'm like trying to combine some of my stuff. And I'm putting some of my stuff into your chest.
Okay.
Well, if I'm gonna like go out with you guys. To drive her car.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding.
I'm supposed to come back to Albany so I can drive her car and she can drive mine. I was having trouble accessing the cauldron. raid, and not you have claimed that pizza roll. No, he just came up and took a big chunk out of it. You know what? I don't care. I've got like a giant bag. I usually buy like the 130 pack of pizza rolls. So, as long as he gets enough to eat, I don't care. I need to go find some copper deposits. Let's see. I have the bronze, just like the regular base bronze. I wanted to make sure I was at the right box.
Yeah, and then grab the iron. Silver. We got the fencer.
Put my bronze stuff that I had before into the back into here.
No, keep the bronze stuff. You go back to bed.
Can you, yeah, I did. Can you like if I make armor, can I tear it apart for mats?
No. It's made. You can't put it back. You can't take it apart.
Your height tape. Because I don't have the tool for it.
The cultivator?
Yeah, I don't have the cultivator.
Alright. Just, you get back to your server.
Okay. Thank you. Finding the bunk. I know, I just, I'm not used to the advanced setup that you have now with this. Because before, it was just the forge area.
Yeah.
It's been a while. Okay, I'm ready to really go look for some onions, I guess. Oh, you have your thread that's waiting for you.
You can take it off by the rest of it.
Okay, well, I gotta go put away this linen thread because it picked up and I don't want it.
I have a box right here. So the first one on your left, next to the Bible.
Yeah, and I had to, do you have a helmet?
Yeah, it's in here.
In where?
Rest hall.
The what?
It's in the rest hall.
Rest hall. Ooh, there's a foul smell coming from the swamp. The iron, the heft helmet. catch an item.
To rank, but not an inside your inventory.
I guess I'm not getting how to reattach stuff to the wall.
Oh, you have to make sure it's in item slot. Just literally look at the item slot for
There we go. I got it. I accidentally took something down and it's like what I was looking at it, so I was trying to put it back up. Me to put my old bronze helmet on the wall?
Nope.
Or...
I already have one on the wall. Okay, so that was
a stack of that wood back. Make some arrows. I only have 14 arrows.
Ah.
I don't want to change the sign. I just want to close the door.
Thank you.
I grabbed the wrong wood. Oh, I did. I grabbed fine. I grabbed fine wood, not regular wood. Thank you. you have like three people on the server with you?
No, I mean just like in general. Not taking a lot of damage. So that's kind of cool.
I thought it did for some reason, and I thought it did that before.
This is why you need walls.
Sam, the rolls are
locked. Did he break the fourth wall?
Like Sam, the troll was taking 17 damage for it.
What were you using?
My axe.
Huh, I wonder if it has to do with your skill or anything like that, like if that's more important to combat now. Yeah, I was noticing that. That's why I'm switching my items or my food.
Yeah, like three swings and I would have stamina. Oh, that's not okay.
So where are you guys so I can come join you?
Okay, so I'm at Val at the moment. I'm down south. I'm going to the Adventure Beyond. Go into the Val portal.
I will be back over there shortly.
You're fine. I repaired your hoe, Sam.
I went and got mine. Mine's upgraded.
Well, the one that you had in the server that got your name on.
Oh, okay. Good to know I have my own personal hoe.
Thank you. digging for... if you dug deep enough, you'll hit water. Oh, because I'm standing in water right now. Yeah.
I could have sworn it was hard that I was trying to figure out how to get. I just got here. Back to the Mistlands. Okay then. Is it going to be cold?
No.
Alright. In that case, I don't know what type of resistance meat I'm gonna bring. We're not going to be in the mountains. I'll put my frost away. But we still need to find you, end boss, right? Logging back in. trying not to abuse your supplies too much since I have some. Did you get your cauldron all the way upgraded?
I need silver upgraded.
Gotcha. I think you also need like 5 black metal at some point.
I already got the black metal. I just put coins by my pile of coins.
Alright, dragon.
Hey. Don't judge me.
Can you make like backpacks for more space to carry stuff?
I'm hoping that someday that will come around. Bless you.
Sneezed so hard it cracked my back.
That's impressive and concerning.
Yeah, I need to go see a chiropractor. But usually my first sneeze, after a while, will crack my back.
Your boat. Wait, it's in the charbor? I'm still running the Yaglyph resistance buff.
In the new piece that I just got. Differentiates between deer meat and boar meat now, right?
Indeed.
I can feel like
actually see your boat here.
Yarble.
That's the part.
Whee!
That's the part. Where was that Yarble? Walk south of the coast.
I put it right here. Like, I remember backing it up into this spot. It was right here. Not that I see.
Resin. Down.
Nah, I'm just gonna keep going south. Because I know I overshot this point and had to come back. Are you sure you didn't move the boat since then? Well, where would you have left it? We're suddenly in an episode of Dude, Where's My Boat?
Look too much like copper deposits. There's actually copper further down the coast here.
Yeah.
You know what's not further down the coast? I know I parked it at that portal.
And I haven't been on it since we parked it.
So you lost your boat.
Can't you just build another one?
Oh. Yeah, so that's why we're like, dude, where's my boat? Well, I'm all the way down here and I've yet to see it.
Pick up what?
Yeah, there's a lot of resin, so a lot of great dwarves died there.
Uh-huh. can't believe we didn't mark the boat.
Well, it should have been at the portal.
Could it have been eaten by a sea serpent?
There would be materials and boxes in the water, because any inventory that's in a boat when it breaks becomes boxes floating on the surface.
Right, but will the boxes float away?
Not so much.
Will the boxes sink?
No.
No, they just float there.
Compared to they used to literally...
So, no nails in my inventory. So, flint. Are you sure you parked it here?
Could it have evaporated in the update? Yeah, I'm still running back.
I'm right here.
Take the wave portal. When you get back,
it's the one that says, "Wee!"
I am not to blame.
I don't remember moving the boat. I really don't remember moving the boat.
The boat is here. I'm gonna check. Black metal, bones, fir cone, dandelion, beech seed, ancient seed. Not very much, if I'm being honest. No, looks like it's pretty empty except for that random stuff. Because I know we sailed it back after killing Mater. Maybe your server had a rollback.
Maybe. But I had a rollback.
you want me to sail the boat back? Or do you want to leave it here? What do you want to do? Really funny watching you on the map because your icon is dashing across the entire map. Not entirely sure, but I think I accidentally removed your base's note in my map. Yeah. Okay, good. So I only deleted yours somehow. I didn't delete it for you, I just deleted your note. Yeah, I was trying to delete mine. I deleted yours by accident. Hit. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, it damaged the boat. Yep. Good, because I'm not prepared for that. Yeah, that should be no problem. I get that. The maps, no matter what world, are huge. As someone who has sailed off the edge of the map. Yeah. Alright, give me a second. It's fixing your boat. Yeah, not surprised there though.
Shit.
What?
Okay, well, I'm running towards you.
That's fine.
No, I'm being chased.
Oh, you're being chased?
Yeah. Jump. You bastard. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Interesting, there's like an armor bar that's popping up for me, but I'm getting hit. Ah, yes.
You guys have like, you have like glowy axes.
Yeah.
So were you guys just digging?
No, that's where the troll hit me.
What did I pick up? Buke berries.
I
you guys gotten buke berries before? That's tough for me. Ooh, is this so banging? This is a copper deposit. This is a huge copper deposit.
Coming back.
Oh, Jesus. I've seemed to have attracted more.
The brute always comes with a few other bugs.
Ancient seed. I've attracted some more.
That's
right. Oh no, I'm dying.
Run towards me.
Well, I'm like stuck in a hole.
Oh no, hang on.
I am nowhere near either of you.
My problem when I get there, I'm not gonna have any stamina.
Yeah, I faded out. Are you able to revive from there?
No.
I would have to build a teleport. Yeah, I'm not traveling in my boat right now, so I don't have that usually.
You're gonna have to take the boat back to get Josh from the portal away. Hang on, let me come with you.
Sorry. Shit, what was that? It was a Will Ferrell movie with
Step Brothers?
No, uh-uh. It was one where they create a fraternity.
Oh. Yeah. God, I'm struggling with you, man. Hey, Josh.
probably have that movie somewhere. Got what's it, Vince Vaughn, Will Ferrell.
Yep. Can find them buried with the wishbone too. It sucks to be the only one alive. I don't want to leave you stranded on a random island. Admittedly, I could probably build a small boat and go back, but... I don't want to get the bronze nails right now, I'll tell you that much. Black Forest, I certainly could if I had to.
I know, right?
I could probably just start swimming.
No, you won't.
That would be unwise.
You would die before you even got anywhere close.
Did I drown? Not very sweet, because then I'd have a hard time finding my other stuff.
Hey, he's burning to death. Stop blowing holes in my ship. Oh, the stamina draw is not okay. They're under the boat. I can't shoot them. So what happens if you fish from a boat that's in motion?
Extreme trolling.
Got one of them. Stamina. I'm not gonna be able to do it. Here we come. that.
Turn off my porch light for a second.
All right, so areas you have not been, Ashland's, the deep far fucking north, which you don't want to go to, and probably Mislands. Though I don't know what else could, I mean, the plains could also be, because plains are just gnarly. So islands we've never been to. I was ignoring it. Well, there's plains just north of us. Have we been there yet?
Yeah, I just made a bad joke and you guys weren't even paying attention. Yeah, I said I didn't even want to weigh in on that one.
Ouch.
No, it's horrible. Did I go too far? Oh, I've got goblins.
I got a troll. He's coming for your boat. You were so lucky he missed.
Tried to get on the boat.
Mistakes were made.
Why is it not letting me go?
Not worried about him. Okay, I can't pick you up, so I'm gonna go pick off that troll. Yeah, that's what I had to use in that scenario, by the way.
I was using a miner, and it only did so much.
Okay, do I just stay on the boat?
Yes.
Yes, John. Okay.
What the hell? Oh, the boat sounded like it crashed.
Yeah, it's also pulling away from the shore.
we should sit down, right?
That would be a bad idea.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Yep. Looks like the wind's not gonna be in our favor though. Don't we need to go back to his body?
Yeah.
Like, we can come back to these planes, but let's get him his gear back. Cause these planes will be mildly safer to get, you know, back to. I know that's where we landed last. Feel any better? I did get the copper under the boat. Wow. Harpoon. I lost it. So I still need to find that trophy. It is a glorious trophy. Yeah, I can see why. I have to drag it on the land, don't I? Plenty of stamina. Yeah, I think they're gonna have to tune it.
Yeah,
yeah.
I've got 200 stamina. Gonna be right here. Trying to make sure nothing, you know, murks him again.
Okay, so I got everything. I'll put everything on when I get back.
Alright, well, let's get you safely on the boat before something insta-jibs you. Good thing the wind is blowing south.
14 minutes till what? Oh, you're buff. Okay, there's an unknown island there. Oh, there's a lot of this world we haven't explored.
Yeah, it's kind of huge. Like, even if we all had boats separated and just started exploring, it could take hours or days or weeks. Just me, or does that be increased spawn?
We ran away from two.
Yeah, it was a lot of nope.
Can't you anchor your boat?
Nope. Mm, there's a Cooper. Oh, maybe not. That's someone else. Never mind. Someone else on my friend's list who has a similar name. I thought the planes were this way. You're headed to the mountain.
We're going the other direction. I don't like how fast we're going.
That's good.
Got a pack of...
Nah, I'm fine.
Busting it up. skeletons down below. Trying to get blueberries, but okay. No room in inventory. What did I pick up?
Because I haven't gone that far yet. I figure if it's something new, it's probably going to either be in the plains or in the Mistlands. That's my guess. I have no idea about onions. Your kingdom for an onion.
I found another copper deposit.
Yep. Marked it already on the map.
And there's some mosquitoes down below.
Stay away from those.
Yeah, we will go forward.
Stay way the far back away from those. I'm also noticing the food buff as it gets shorter. Oh no, that's a whole furling camp. Back up, back up, back up. The food buffs diminishing and our buffs diminishing are not okay. I mean, I get it, actually. Alright. I've attacked those before. They're a pain. You have to pull like a few off at a time. I'll break out the good arrows.
That's a wicked looking bow.
Oh, there's a whole lot from the laughter. Okay. Is there, you see the big one?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you don't want to fuck with that.
I got feelings, right?
I'm going to renew my food buff. Screw that. Alright, I'm going to draw that big dude back in the forest. No, you're not.
Oh my god.
I'm running.
Yeah, you should.
that was unexpected. Okay. Lesson learned.
Did you guys both die?
No, I'm still fighting him.
Demon looking bison thing that you're near.
That's a lot.
Yeah, don't worry. Oh, fuck. I ran into a whole nother camp. Shit.
Way go.
Yeah, demon bison for the win.
Do yourself a favor and run into the woods, Josh. And back the way we came, because anywhere near me is death.
Well, I'm like running away right now. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going somewhere. I'm heading towards the coast. There's a shipwreck over here.
I honestly did not expect to take as much damage as I did, and then I didn't react fast enough to block, and I was dead on the second hit. That was my bad.
Okay, so I'm on the coastline.
I am still fighting them.
Are you? Crazy wild man.
I got the most of the pack down. I'm still working on the big guy. Yeah, he just ran past.
Yeah, I heard him.
Cloudberries.
Dude, there's a bunch of locks by my body.
There's like cloudberries galore.
Oh, I died. A third one fucking ran up on me. He's probably headed back towards you, so fair warning.
Towards who?
Me.
Mr. Tim. He's almost dead. I almost had him.
No more room in inventory. Along the coastline of all these pretty flowers.
Yeah, I almost had him.
There's a rock over here. A word rock over here. Yeah.
Good job.
Know your mind, traveler. Odin speaks to those who listen. Here is in this barren land, one of the forsaken ones dwells. He's an ancient sorcerer twisted by bitterness, dragging what remains of his broken body across the sands.
He may have just gotten the location for Yagleth.
Surely Odin will smile upon the warrior who can banish the Eberrance.
Oh, you did. Did I mark this thing on your map?
Stay there. I'm gonna try and get my body back.
There's nothing by your dead body.
I got you a trophy. Awesome.
Yeah, I almost died. I took a third of my life in damage when he hit me the first time, and I quickly backed up, and I let him swing until he missed when I captured my game.
The Berserkers will also do like a three-hit AoE attack. Yeah, that's what nailed you the first time.
I didn't realize that. Nope, I didn't get the location.
Aww.
He's in the sands. That's it.
You found an onion?
No. I'm trying to think what kind of environment would an onion grow?
Okay, the puke berry is kind of hilarious to actually use.
There's another camp over there.
There was one of the totems that we needed in the camp I ran into by accident.
Right there by that.
Josh is not strong enough.
What armor is he wearing?
Iron.
So we could either get him silver or get him black metal.
Have a bison near you, like a demon bison. Do I run? Or do you have it?
Don't get into combat range. Get smacked once you die. Trying to figure out where is
what's the wishbone?
You get it when you kill the elder.
Bone mask.
And it lets you detect the treasure.
Those ruined boats?
There's one of those boxes to your right.
There's a buried chest. It had a ruby in it.
Okay, the box is coming back towards us.
Pissed off at me, I was breaking my boat. And I got stabbed by a death skeeter.
Oh, fuck that. Run away, run away! It won't go after me, will it, if I'm like far enough away?
Yeah, there's no such thing.
As far enough away?
Don't be near it, because it's running towards something.
I don't know what it's running towards. I'm like on the coast.
It's running towards Tim. I have 4 health.
Sammy.
Fuck me running. Me running. Oh, and you've got a... whatever.
Yeah, I killed that. Thankfully, I saw it coming. I'm hearing is that we need to get enough black metal to make him a pseudo armor. I guess.
I need to go repair some stuff. Right away. Repair.
Do you guys have the same shield, it's just different designs, or is it... Did you mark that on your map? That runestone?
How did we get different designs? That's interesting.
You can pick a different design for the shield.
Oh, I didn't know that. I get where you're coming from, I just think that's the next area of progression.
Have you been drinking? Maybe what I should do. Have a few drinks. Oh wait.
I don't think I have anything to drink right now.
I don't know if
I... I might have some cider somewhere.
No, just in case, I have to go get Jamie, so...
Having to balance health and stamina thing is just new and interesting.
I've been waiting for this update.
Are you destroying the boat?
I think I might try out the tower shield. I might make one. Because if we're going more heavily on stamina, it only makes sense.
But we need more black metal.
I don't know if I have enough on my server for mine. I might have enough in the tower that I haven't moved yet.
Right? I have enough in one of my boxes that I haven't moved yet that don't feel like running or taking the game.
Oh. Okay, awesome. I'm not telling you. I looked.
No! Don't do that!
Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you. Now I need to build you some new stairs.
What did you do? Did you destroy that?
I accidentally destroyed one. But I repaired the rest of them. probably have to bring some fire.
That is dumb shit.
Yeah, that was not a clear answer. Or, it was a clear answer, it was not an informative answer.
Well, fire can mean, like, fighting off the ice trick, fighting off the grain warp. You can fight off grain warp everywhere.
Okay, Oh, okay. It'll give you an answer to where they're at without actually telling you where they're at. Even though I'll be telling you where they're at. You have to look in chests.